Hey guys, welcome back to episode number 48 of the Minecraft multiplayer series. This is episode number 2 of the extended length version of the series. As you can see, we did a lot of off-camera work. We got the house quite expanded. We put signs up for all the chests like we normally do. You know, it's the same old, same old. I have some material to put away here, but we'll hopefully get some words from Casey and Mark. I have a pretty flower. It's a pretty flower. I'll put the flower down. I'll put the flower down here. Yay, flower. So we started building a small wheat farm, which we will enclose into the house very briefly. But for now, I want to try to get what we can out of here. Some of us desperately need food. Wow, I only got 3 wheat out of that wheat farm, just enough to make 1 loaf of bread. Now, we also need to gather some glass, so we need sand. I'm not sure if anyone wants to volunteer for sand duty. If not, I'll go do it. Let's take a look at the sand and glass. We have 26 blocks of sand, and that's it. Now, wait here, Mark. There's a present for you. Alright, I have some sand going in the ovens now. I'm going to place the coal and the sand back that we had spare. So we have some, but not a lot. Come back when he's able to. Okay, you know we're recording right now, yes, baby?
Yes, I.
Alright, slight interruption, guys. Sorry about this. Sorry about that, guys. We had a little brief interruption there that had to be taken care of. We do apologize greatly for that. Anyway, we're back. I have a stack plus 29 going cooking right now, but I'm only cooking 24 of the 9, so We have a stack and 24 of glass cooking, which should be plenty. So whatever you get is going to be spare for the future, which is good. Alright, so we will put this fence post there. So it didn't take us long to get this initial house up, but hey, we got the initial house going, which is good, because it gives us somewhere to start with. Now, my next goal here is I have to make that farm part of the house. So, let's do some work here. Alright, I'm trying to figure out how I want to do this farm. I think I want to move the location here a little bit, make it a little bit closer to the house. I guess I should start by coming and getting wood to get the framework of that done. For now, let's place the clay with the sand and glass.
You have 2 stacks.
Of what, clay? Mm-hmm. Oh, good.
We have 2 stacks 64 and a stack 15 of sands.
Good. I've got plenty of wood here, so I'm going to try to build a small little framework that leads to the doorway that'll lead to the inside farm. I'm not quite sure how I want to do it yet, though. I'm going to take a wild guess and say Casey blew up something. I've started doing this in all my solar worlds. There's some videos that have not been released yet for the solar world that you see this style of indoor wheat farms. It keeps the monsters from trampling them so you don't lose wheat.
Yep, I worked hard on this, so.
And also it keeps the sheep from eating.
I've noticed that some of the chest animations are
It's actually nighttime, so let's all take a quick nappy.
Daddy, I don't want to go to bed.
Which is probably good, because I'm sure the fans don't want to hear it since we are recording. You were fine, though, so you guys can keep talking the way you were talking. That was perfect. Should have a sword with you at all times with the monsters on. There's some wheat here that can be harvested, so if someone wants to harvest that, please do. Come here. It's lying in the water by the wheat farm. I'm sure there will be once Notch implements experience.
tell anybody. Mike Shore.
Who is she?
Notice that if you go fairly deep underwater, it's just like going underground. It's really dark. Like in that fuzzy stuff that we saw underground.
That's because you're holding your breath too long and you're starting to fly out.
That makes perfect sense, thank you.
Where did all the coal go? In the wrong chest.
Iron.
Special stone. Okay, so where did my meat go? I have no hunger bar, and you guys are taking my freaking food. That's awesome. So now people are throwing food at me. That's even more awesome, as I'm trying to put stuff away so I can run away. What's wrong with you people? DW, can you please wait and let me finish this before you start putting more dirt down? Because I gotta tear everything out down there.
Do you want to go ahead and unplant this stuff?
No, we're gonna let that stuff grow so we don't waste it. We're just not going to replant it so I can get the farm set up. Alright, so I've got to make some tools over this way so I can have some things to work with, because I was waiting for the iron to cook.
I'm back.
That took you way too long.
Hey, there was two people out there that she just had to say hi to.
Casey, do you need a project?
Yeah.
You want to go gather some seeds?
There's 56 in the food thing.
I understand that. I have all the dirt, so I'm not sure where you guys are going to get new dirt from.
I've got 47 on there. I'm trying to figure out where BW is.
I'm underground.
That should have gone wrong.
I'm okay. Put 46 coal in the box.
I'm gonna love you, DW.
Thank you.
Follow
me. Sniper can.
Get one.
Sure that there are monsters. That's why the creeper snuck up on them.
Do you have torches?
I have 9 torches. Skeletons in there.
Alright, DW, where'd you put the hoe at?
I'll hit it back to you, I got it.
The sound of rain.
You love it.
Whenever you want to start planting, Casey, these are ready to go, so you can start planting them.
Hey, DW, can you bring that torch over here for me?
I have no idea where you are.
I'm by the door leading into the underground.
Okay.
I think I found something, but I can't see it. I don't know.
Sorry.
Place it around here somewhere. That is what I thought it was. Brian,
yeah.
We found
Lost. Yeah, there's a collapsed dungeon over here. I hadn't sent anything yet because it was collapsed. I'm afraid to work with it. I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah, I was trying to find out what was behind the water in the first part of the cave.
Yeah, it's right where the collapsed one is. This thing is underwater. That's why I hadn't really said anything. Yeah, let's try to cover this up, because it's getting really hard to deal with this. It's taking forever to break because we're underwater, so this figures.
If I was moving, I heard it.
There we go. This should work now.
Do you have torches, or are you going to need any?
I'm fine. Right now, I'm just trying to break up the spawner so it's gone.
over the top to see if I can. Okay, I'm not going to go off top. There's a creeper, a zombie, and a spider on some form. Two more, and we have a whole and a gray out there.
There we go. Spawner's gone. Too scare me sometimes. Gunpowder, 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 bucket and bread.
Well, we need the bucket and bread. Gunpowder is a bitch.
Somebody go see what she's where that creeper is at, just to play it safe.
It was, how did it get inside the house?
I don't.
Well, it just blew up and took out two beds.
Alright, well, I'm still working on getting the moss stone out of here, so if you guys need help, just have Casey help you.
Do I need to go find some?
Yeah, if you can get two iron bars and make shear, that way it won't kill the sheep, and
DW, come back down to the dungeon down here. I had some iron on me. I threw it out the door.
All we need now is another bed.
There's another chest down here. Yeah, it's on our list of things to do. I just haven't done it yet.
Yeah, well, I don't really have anything else to do, so I'm going to cancel this.
Don't forget to use the new glass pane style so we can break them down later if we need to move them for something.
What?
Alright, I'm coming. I'll show you. I had just got that chest uncovered, so I'm sure fans right now are screaming at me because I walked away from the chest. Alright, so if you take glass, it should be in the chest labeled glass. Go to a crafting table, and the bottom two rows place a glass block each. You'll end up with something called glass pane. It looks like this, Mark. It's right there on the floor. It is a reusable glass brick. For example, let me show you. We'll make this visible, but we won't be able to go in. Give me the pane back. You know, you could just throw the whole thing at me, but that's fine too. So you put the glass pane in, like that. Gives you a small window in, and if you ever need to move it, you just simply break it, and you get it back. Welcome to glass pane. So that's how I want the glass done in that glass pane, because it looks better in my mind. Do you have any glass pane left on you? Because you didn't give me enough. Oh, wait, I can make more, and so can you. Never mind. And with glass pane, it takes less glass to cover an area than with glass blocks. So here, Mark, here's 61, 16, and some glass blocks back for you. Alright, fans, I'm going back down. Let's go figure out what that chest was. Alright, well, let me get the chest and this creeper and I'll come give you a hand. He blew up and took nothing with him. It's a good creeper. And this chest had wheat, more sulfur, and another bucket. Alright, well, if we need it, I made a room out of the dungeon, and I got all the moss stones, so we have a bunch of moss stone to use now for our various things. Alright, we got more glass around here, Mark. Did you put it back on the glass? Oh, you got it on you? Okay. Can I have some glass? You know, I did ask for glass, not glass panes, right? Can I have glass, please? Thank you. Yeah, because now I can make more without having to waste yours. Yeah, I'm coming to fix it. There we go. Now I have a bunch of glass panes. Alright guys, I'm going to thank you for watching this episode. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Does anyone know where DW went? Because now I'm kind of scared.
Does DW?
Can you say where's the bee?
Okay, so we have no clue where he is other than I'm not saying that phrase. Thanks guys, have a good one.